Why do leaves change colour? In the summer, plants are green and healthy. Plant leaves have a chemical in them called chlorophyll, which gives plants their green colour. Chlorophyll catches the energy from the sun and transforms it into food for the plant. Could there be other colours? Plants have other chemicals that are called pigments. These can give plants different colours like red, orange and purple. That's why we have purple cabbage and red tomatoes and all sorts of coloured fruits and vegetables. In the summer, leaves have so much green chlorophyll in them that it covers up the other pigments the leaves might have. In the autumn, leaves change colour. Chlorophyll needs sunlight to give plants energy. In the autumn, however, the days get shorter and there is less sun. When plants don't get enough sunlight, there is less chlorophyll and the leaves don't stay green. Instead, the other pigments take over and the other colours come through. Later on in autumn, the leaves fall. Once the leaves change colour, it is not long before they begin to fall. At a certain point, the leaves don't have any more chlorophyll, so they give their remaining energy to the trees, and this causes them to fall. Thanks to the energy from the leaves, trees can survive through winter until the sun starts to shine again in the spring. See if you can spot any leaves changing colour when you go out on an autumn walk.